courage, hold fast to that which is true, render to no one evil for evil, support the weak, help the afflicted, honor all persons. Love and serve the Lord, rejoicing in the power of his name, and may the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, descend upon you and abide with you, both now and forevermore.